Also in southern Utah, a 56-year-old man died hiking in Arches National Park over the weekend. Now, this happened on the Devil's Garden Trail Sunday afternoon. Details are limited, but we know rangers and Grand County first responders were on the scene there where a man needed CPR. Those efforts were unsuccessful, and he did die on the scene. So far, that man has not yet been identified.